For most of the 18th century, the Caribbean Sea was a deadly place to sail. Its waters were terrorized by the fearsome Captain Remington. Rumors spread from port to port about Remington's pact with the devil. During his nefarious career, he plundered many ships and murdered even more men. Until the day armed forces finally caught up to him. Now, 300 years later, Remington's body is being extracted from the depths of his watery grave. Soon, this precious artifact will be on display in the Caribbean Naval Museum. My museum.
Sure thing, Miss Black. I'll leave the crate at the end of the exhibition hall.
Hi, Mom. I just want to sneak a quick peek at this legendary pirate, and then I'll stay out of your hair. Come on, let's check out the crate that just arrived.
You're all set. Now, if you don't mind, I'll be on my way.
The crate is nailed shut. Do you think we could pry the lid off? With so many tools lying around, I'm sure you can find a crowbar. I'll stay here and keep an eye on the crate. Oh, right. I still have the key card to your office. Here you go. And don't worry, this mummified corpse won't be going anywhere without me.
Thank you.
strange. The flashes of lightning are really playing a trick on my eyes.
Well, maybe it's a little weird, but I think that visitors will be amazed.
Unbelievable. The jewel casing claimed the gem as its own.
Yes, the power has been restored.
Mom, come here quickly! I can't believe my eyes. The showpiece just ran away. And he dropped something in the crate, in the wood shavings.
Was there someone behind me?
Mom!
You'll serve my purpose, maiden. Sail forth, my ship, to Skull Island.